provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go. Now, be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
Thank you. if I'm losing body parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle, would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors...
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes! The silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot...
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gaul? The same Gaul who's supposed to change me back? Gaul is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
Ah, there's lurker troops in the mountains.
Oh, what are Gaul and Maya up to?
Beep, beep.